Go to the window menu and go to mixing palette. You can see the panel there, or palette. And also I've got colors, so I'm just going to go for color like this. And what you can do, you've got here paint. Now I'm just using this pen and I'm just going to add some color there. And I can change the color, maybe go for like there, maybe some green there. I can add a number of colors. These are the colors I want to use in this work. Or maybe just create colors very close together. Some very subtle changes between them. Maybe some pinks, a couple of different pinks, and so on. You can see you can create a range of different colors there. Now you go down here to blend. And what you can do then, you can just draw over it. And you can see as you do that, just blends it very nicely. And you can, of course, play around. And you can add some more if you want to. You can go back again to paint and just add some more. But you can just blend the colors between those and mix it in a number of ways just to create some yellows, pinks. And these are going to be the colors that I'm going to be using in my drawing. So I've got this. Now, what I can then do is go to color pick. So select color pick, and I can go here and I've got a sort of mustard color there. And let's change that. You can see it just changes there, changes there, changes there as you go through it. And you can see as it goes through. But that's the range of colors I want to use in the entire image. Obviously, I've got some other images, pictures there. But what I'm going to do, just paint now. So I've got that pink there. And then I can go back there and say for that green or something. You can see then I can click there, maybe that subtle pink, go there. Create slightly different pink again, slightly different pink, and you can see the effect. And you can do that obviously over and over again with this color set that you've just got. And that's the key thing, it's a color set. Now, at the moment, it's not a color set. There's no feature to add a color set. Would be nice. There is no, if you go over here to color set, and you can find that in the window, and you've got all the color set and color there. There's color set. But what you can do is you can always go over here to this menu here, open panel, and there's an option here, create color set from last used colors. Now, that's useful because you might like use 10 or 15 colors. I'm not certain if there's how many colors it goes back to. It says last used colors. So last used colors. So I'll just click there and then you can see what happens. It just creates this color set and it looks like it's used all of the colors that I've been using over the last minute or so. And you've got them there. And of course, you can then use them maybe obviously in future projects. And you can see it's been added there as well. And again, you can select it from there if you want. If you want to, or you can just go back here to your mixing palette and just simply again continue to add additional colors there. Again, very subtle changes there. I think it's a great feature. Mixing palette, very, very useful. Great that you can also save it to a color set in a slightly unusual way, but it's certainly a way of doing it. And then, of course, I say all from window and mixing palette. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.